What up, YouTube? It's Cash with Swills, my world is living in it. Today, we're going to be reacting to Queen of the Little Bites of Dust. I have obviously heard this song before. We're going to listen to the song. So we're just going to get into the video. I'm excited. Oh, okay. Before the song even starts, bro. I've listened to all Queen songs. But this one... let's be honest here, by far probably my favorite song, like just by the beat. I don't know if it's still called the beat in rock music, but just by the beat and how this, I've heard the song, so by the song, this is easily my, I would listen to the song like every day. I listen to the song. Okay. So this is obviously a stage of his career where he's older, right? Like he now has a, you can call him mustache, but to me, I call this pedal stash. This is one of the handlebars. I don't know. Yeah, handlebars. His hair is shorter. He's not showing his chest.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! I swear this is the first video where he doesn't show his chest. I miss it. I said I didn't like the chest. Now I miss the chest. Yeah. So this is an older song. I'm gonna do more research to see how long his rock career was and stuff like that. But this is, come on. For him to, like, you know, go through stages and look like this at the end, that means he was popular for a pretty long time, I think. Like, just the way he performs, bro. I'm enjoying it. Yo, the way the guitar, I don't know, the guitar is bass, whatever it is, bro. The way they're complimenting his vocals right now is heavenly. It's amazing. Like, at the end of the day, yeah, it's a rock group. Yeah, he's the lead singer, but like, bro, all of them together is what makes Queen, and it's really, really good. I love it, bro. They're switching it up. Oh, he got a hat on! Hold on. I'm excited. I don't know what's about to happen. I don't remember the song being this long, bro. All this anticipation, man. I'm waiting! The way the drum looks like a... It looks like Voldemort, low-key, you know? Loki like Voldemort, right? Or am I tripping? Yeah, I look like Voldemort.
Another one.
just. I love what I know the shoe collection's like, bro. Bro, this is what I'm talking about with the guitar, bro. This is fucking insane, bro. This is amazing, bro. I feel like I wish rap, some rap songs have guitar, but I wish rap had more guitar, bro. I really do. I really do. Once again, another song is over, and that's too bad, bro. Yes, sir. Until next time, guys, I hope you enjoy the video, and if you guys want me to react to other things, please let me know. I really like making these videos. Until next time.